A high school sexual abuse case that shocked the Los Lunas community heads back to court this week. Three Valencia high school football players are accused of sexually assaulting one of their teammates. One defendant already pleaded guilty, but the fate of the other two hangs in the balance. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese joins us with details.
Shelley, the hearing scheduled for this week is a long time coming. The alleged crime happened back in 2010, and the case has been delayed several times. But it looks like the victim and the victim's family may finally get closure this week.
A disturbing alleged hazing in the Valencia High School locker room. A younger player claims he was held down by teammates and penetrated.
It's the worst one that we've had from a school with legitimate teams or activities or organizations that I've seen in the 13 judicial districts.
Curtis Peralta, who was 18 at the time of the crime, pled guilty to two counts of contributing to the delinquency of a minor last year. Now the two other defendants, Jake Sanchez and Jeremiah Carroll, indicted as adults, will be in court on Thursday to hopefully resolve the case.
However, it turns out that message will be sent that sexual assault or violation of a person's body will not be tolerated, whether it's in school activities, outside of school, or wherever it may occur.
The district attorney says ideally he hopes to settle the case before going to trial. But if that doesn't happen,
we're ready to go, if need be, go to trial. You know, we've talked to the witnesses. They're ready to be interviewed, or have been, some of them. So if things don't work out on the 6th, then we'll move forward to our trial.
Peralta's plea deal included testimony against Sanchez and Carroll. He won't be sentenced until after their trial. A hearing is set for Thursday.